there are 8 million tons of garbage in the ocean right now. If we don't make a change, this will all be gone.
It's amazing the amount of people that use these public lands, but it's also amazing how much trash is left behind.
A lot of things that people don't know is that even the things out here in the desert can end up in the ocean. We have to make sure that one collectively, as a whole, as a country, as a world, that we're taking care of our environment.
When we throw our garbage out of the car, or we don't throw it away where it's supposed to go, or we don't recycle, even being in a landlocked state, it ends up here.
I want to inspire people to start making a change, whether big or small. Because a lot of people, making small changes makes a large difference. Oh, how strong